So in this question, first we'll calculate the diameter. So let us calculate the diameters for the steel pipe. So for steel pipe.